Discovery, go at throttle up.
Hello, EG47 Recon here again for another video. Thank you for watching. This is a package that came from Rob Fine's Treasure. I did a box hunt on his channel and for my wife's birthday. And this is the results and bag pulls from that box hunt search that Rob did. Unfortunately, it was a skunk box, but I did get that coveted skunk round that Rob has. So this is going to be great because this will be the first time I will see it. And my wife told me go ahead and unbox it on the video, and I'll just give her the contents once I'm done with the unboxing video. So without further ado, let's open it and check the contents of the package and see what we got. Make sure there's nothing in there personal. Okay, so another bag, another padded bag. Nothing there, no letters. Okay, so that's good. Let's go ahead and open it. And wow, Rob really packs it pretty good, so that's good. Double bagged and protected. Oh yeah, that's right. It's the first time that purchase a box, and I finally got an RFT sticker, so I am gonna definitely do something with stickers. I got a ton of stickers, so this mat, I'm thinking of putting all the stickers here and putting a non-glossy surface on top, so it'll be accentuated, and I can still work on top of this blue mat. But here you go, RFT sticker. We can pull this out. Back nicely tight in there, so we may have to cut it open. Let's see if we can pull it out. Ah, there we go. Nothing there. And let's see. Of course, Bob's going to give us a letter, which is pretty much, I guess, the same letter when I won the EOS bicentennial silver. All right, let's go in here, and there it is. Wife's birthday on there, Walker's and Benji. So that's definitely what we're gonna do. We're gonna see here our Walker's and Benji's. I was gonna ask for all walkers, but since Rob's running low on walkers, I decided to just go half and half, and Sherlani put down half of it. Let's do this. I'm gonna pull out the skunk roll out first, because that's the first thing I feel. And let's take a look at all the constitutional silver we got here. Okay. So, got a nice set of constitutional. Let's go ahead and sort them out. Okay, so those are the half dollars. And let's go look at the... Okay, so those are the quarters. And the two cute mark dimes. And let's go through the half dollars. That's a nice walker right there. It's a little slick. Can't seem to see the date. Well, we'll not go through the date, so we'll just show you. 1, 2, 1967, so it's 40%. 68, 40%. 67, 40%. Another 67, another 40%. 1966, and a 65. So those are all of the 40%, I believe. It should be the 90s. Ooh, that's a nice slick barber. 1900. Let's have a mint mark. I believe that's an O. Yep, that's an O. I had to put it in the loop for a second. That's a nice slick one. Benji. 1963. Another Benji. 1962. Next year before that. Another 1963. Ooh, that's a nice... that tonnage or some dirt. Yeah, it's probably just some dirt. 1961, but it's pretty. Look at that. A 1962, so I got a 62 to the 63, and another slick walker. Cool. All right, so those are all the constitutional I got from the bag pulls. And let's take a look at the RFT Skunk Round. Very nice, RFT logo in there, similar to his sticker. And let's take a look at the skunk on the other side. And that's nice. It's actually nice in real life. That's a good round. Good detail. I'll get my loop for a second. All right, let's take a look at it in detail. Oops. I'm trouble with my loop here. Camera doesn't want to focus. It's a nice texture on it, on the edge. And it's a skunk holding a... I believe a coin, and it's coming out of the box. It's a good design. I like this. Good job, Rob. Now we can see it in detail. It's pretty good. Of course, let's go to the front. Oops. That is a nice coin. All right, cool. Well, that's what I got from the coin roll hunt with Rob. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up or a comment. And as always, thank you very much for watching and have a great day.